All right, let's see if this works. So we are in Wormwood Scrubs today. I am in Wormwood Scrubs today, and this is our little welcome video. So we're gonna talk about it and see what happens.
So I think the first really important thing to emphasize about Wormwood Scrubs is just to get the idea across that this is a massive place. I think it's really important to understand just how big this green space is. An aerial view is a great way to understand the scale of this sort of place a little bit more. So Wormwood Scrubs is located in northwest London and encompasses a total of 67 hectares, which makes it just a little bit over a mile to walk all the way across from east to west. The majority of these scrubs looks like these open fields that you see here, which are a bit more of the human side of the park. They have a lot of football pitches, there are people flying kites, model airplanes, things like that, and that's mostly on the southern side of the park, while the northern and western edges are more of the biodiverse habitats with a lot more wildlife and a little bit more restrictions for people walking around and using the park as they please. In addition to literal green space, which is dissected by a lot of these trails, the park also has good recreational facilities. These facilities are pretty diverse, with more than just sports pitches and areas for adults. Kids are also included in Wormwood Scrubs with various playgrounds and equipment that encourages multi-generational access to the scrubs. But that said, the scrubs isn't all about humans. A lot of the largest actors in Wormwood Scrubs are there to try and help protect the wildlife that's also in the area. It's clearly a balance to try to encourage human use of the park and getting everything out of the park that you can from a human perspective, while also trying to protect the natural wildlife that's there. Just as a small scale example of this concept, you can see that humans have tried to block off sections of a nesting ground for local birds. Having visited in early spring, this is a really important time for these birds to nest, so it's clear that humans have tried to protect their nesting sites with these blockages to trails. Besides the nesting season though, another event is also impacting Wormwood Scrubs. With the new Old Oak Common development plan, which could make high-speed rail a new neighbor to the scrubs, there have been sprouting concerns that Wormwood Scrubs will change for the worse. HS2 and other transit links would increase access to the scrubs, which would allow more people to experience the area, but there are also concerns this new development will lead to environmental degradation. Although the area will experience some change in the next coming years, the scrubs does already have railway as its neighbor to the north.
There's a train back there. That's what that is.
Hopefully, with proper planning and adequate considerations of the actors and environment of Wormwood Scrubs, the park can continue to be a great asset to Northwest London. It's clear, the green space already experiences a certain type of harmony, and this should be preserved well into the future. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to Wormwood Scrubs.